Are you getting, oops, something went wrong, but don't worry, it's not your fault on Twitter? Recently, some Twitter users have been complaining, unfortunately, their Twitter account shows, oops, something went wrong. To solve this annoying Twitter pop-up error, you must go through some necessary steps to fix this problem. So, let's get started. First, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option. Now scroll down and find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, enable always mobile data on. Quickly after these settings on your Android device, now you need to run a test for your internet. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you find that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After solving the internet issues, you now need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Twitter apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, enable all the setting, now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After this process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Twitter, and quickly check for a new software update for a Twitter application. Now go back to your and open the Twitter app, enter your login credential. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with oops, something went wrong issues on your Twitter account. Thanks for watching.